Overwatch. We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. But find the native. We need to get some answers.
Someone in here, it's safe. You can come out now.
Must still be hiding. Blood. They're hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? I'm Nadia. I could use your help.
I Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand, but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far. But I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew that it could change the way we understand a human soul, that it could change the world. But he's gone now, and I'm the only one left who knows he was right. Not quite confident enough with my Russian to make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an...
Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
creatures. Like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith.
Finally had enough. Think I heard something. I'll take a look.
Roger that.
Hold on. Something's up. We may have a problem here.
Incoming! We're under attack! He's dead!
Open up!
Keep her down! The puppy fire! Puppy fire!
Another Soviet plaque.
Thank you.
sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. Already to the forward team.
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
Thank you.
Lara! Are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out!
Jacob! Shit!
I think I mentioned the safe. Stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Mix of Greek and Mongol, I think. Careful, just the hinges.
Not that simple.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Let's do a sweep.
You got your back! Hostile spotted! Give me suppressing fire now!
Suppressing fire!
Thank you.
down! Fucking fire!
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.